Harry's dead.
Alright, hello everyone. Ah, son of a bitch. Son of a... Shut the hell up!
There.
Okay, let's get back to the motherfucking church, and then we can talk.
Okay.
Run, just sprint,
and do nothing else.
There was a big-ass zombie. There was
and I
charger.
Hear infected. I'm going.
Watch it!
Oh man, there's every zombie you can imagine.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Oh my gosh!
Run like a
so
bitch!
So many zombies! You're going the wrong way, I think.
Son of a bitch!
Deus! Deus!
Oh my gosh.
Wait, guys! I found the right way!
Fuck you! Fuck off! Sons of bitches!
Ladder. Yes, ladder.
Guys!
I can't get up the ladder.
Not this place!
Damn it!
Get out of my way. Go.
Yes, right. Yes, I made it. I made it. Yes.
Ladder, go. Going up the ladder. Don't die.
I made it to the ladder. Where the hell are you guys? Holy.
I'm on top of a ladder.
Oh my god. There is a huge horde of zombies right where I am. I'm just going to stay up here.
Shocking.
Shit.
Just follow the dotted lines, Deus. Just follow the dotted lines.
I can't follow the dotted line because I'm being brutalized, that son of a bitch!
Deus,
fuck!
That's all you can do.
Just a zombie.
I got gangbanged by
goodness.
A dozen zombies.
Oh, he got teleported way back again. I think he's doomed.
How come the teleportation shit doesn't work?
Because we aren't in a certain spot. You have to be like on a quest thing.
Balls!
Alright.
I'm at the church.
I see the church. I can literally walk to it if I want to.
I'm already
here. Can I teleport
here.
To you then if you do that?
Hopefully.
I'll get there and see.
Okay then. I'm waiting on top of this car.
What was that?
What was what?
I heard a very creepy roar. I'm not coming down the ladder. I'm not coming down this ladder.
I'm in the church. No teleportation.
Alright, well, now that we're all sitting here, hello everyone, Deus Ex Machina here for Deus Ex Games. I'm here joined by Ricky Senpai and Leroy, both from Twisted Ishimura. And we're
I'm
in
on
a...
my way, Senpai!
And
I'm
we're...
Oh dear god, there's another charger. Fuck this, I'm out. Fuck this.
And we're in a bit of a pickle. I can't teleport anywhere, and I don't want to yet until one of them gets to the church.
Senpai's at the church.
I'm right here.
Mm-hmm. Ah, well, shit. Can't teleport.
Yeah, we have to go get Deus.
Fuck that. It's every man for himself now.
Fuck you,
He's
you little bitch.
He's all the way back there. He's all the way back there.
Well, I can't help that I died.
Yes, you can.
No, that I can't. Let's see, where the hell are you guys?
I am totally gonna regret this, ain't I? Yeah, I'm gonna regret this.
Couldn't I just fast travel to the church in my map?
It doesn't work. No.
Yeah, you need an actual map. And I'm lost. Where the hell did you go?
I'm here. Come on.
Oh, thank God.
Run.
This way. Damn it, Deus, this way.
I'm right behind you, dumbass.
Come on.
We can make it to the church. Wait, dead body. That's money. My money now. Looting dead people is a sin, but it's totally worth it. All right, we're good. We're safe. Now let's go kill some zombies. Oh. Come on, Dave, you're like a zombie magnet.
Is that a bad thing?
It's over here.
Breaking the wood.
I guess we can kill them.
They're gonna respawn anyway.
You? Die. Okay, now we're safe.
Damn it, Deus, you're a zombie magnet.
Is that such a bad thing?
That is totally a bad thing.
We level up faster.
True, but
we
it's
die
also
faster.
Very yes.
I'm gonna shut this.
And more times.
Shut it. Just shut it, man. We need it shut. No, we didn't gotta get your dumb posters up, you idiot. Stop asking.
Just take it in. And no, we didn't kill your family yet. Patient.
Please kill them. Damn it, Deus, get out of this way.
I'm not in the way.
You are in my way again. You will suffer terribly.
Flang? Mace? It's a flang.
I have $14,000.
Pennies.
What?
You have 14,000 pennies.
Two-handed. I could make a high voltage bomb with my axe.
Oh, you're a two-handed one?
Yes.
I can't.
$400.
Oh, because I don't have a two-handed axe? Excuse me? Where did my axe go?
I don't know. Hey, Deus, how come you didn't upload your other video?
Well, what do we got
like
here?
I said, PlayStation is being stupid and it takes forever.
He got the second video up.
Yeah, the second I watched that, Chuck's like, why are you guys doing this? Like, doing what? Like, you guys ain't gonna get any popular. I'm like, fuck you.
Well, it takes time.
Exactly.
You don't just instantly become popular.
Ooh. That was a loser's game
by now. Leroy, your younger brother's being a Debbie Downer.
That abomination is not my brother. He was adopted, I swear. He's adopted.
Yeah, that's kind of harsh.
He's adopted. Back already?
If he was, you had to help him like 10 times more.
Shit.
He's not wrong. Does this guy sell crap?
Black guy? No. He does over here. This guy does.
The guy with the afro.
Warning.
Because I like my flaming bat, but or my flaming stick, but kind of want something
He's
more.
He's not selling anything good, Deus. He's not selling anything good.
Balls.
No, thank
you.
Oh,
let's go back to the bunker.
Oh, no.
Red chest.
I got nine med packs. We're good. Ooh, I got alcohol. I will be right back. Oh, God.
Open up a red chest. Hopefully it's something good.
Didn't we already open up the red trash?
Yeah, we did. Remember? They all respawn. There's something new in it every time.
I'm never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down. Fall around, it hurts
stab you. Stab you.
Yeah, I was playing Skyrim when you two called me.
Yep.
Screw Skyrim, it is boring.
A katana!
Katana.
Fuck you, Leroy. Skyrim
Goodbye,
is
knife.
A really good game.
No katana. It's 27. Are you serious?
I got no room.
Why is it teasing me?
I got no room for anything. Oh, I did have a big splitting axe. That's 344 damage.
That's nothing.
Requires level 20. Oh, level 24.
It's a katana, first off.
Son of a bitch.
I have it already. Hey, wait.
What is this?
I can totally equip it.
It's level 26. Nice.
How do I look?
It looks like it should be mine. Why can't I wear mine?
Is that a fucking katana?
Yeah. We just said it was. Where were you at?
Oh man, I want mine right now.
I wasn't paying attention until you whipped out this badass looking sword thing.
This badass looking sword thing.
What's with the giant pimp hammer?
his
iconic weapon.
This is just nothing. This is just for those bitches that don't pay me back. This is basically a last resort weapon, Deus.
Really?
Pretty much. I only use it if I need it.
If we're like fighting like a big zombie or something.
What is
like
it? Superly overpowered?
Yeah. It's a sledgehammer.
Oh, yeah. But downside is it takes a lot of stamina. And it takes him a few seconds longer to swing it. So I could lose a lot of health.
I bet it can take I bet it takes a lot of...
Like my katana I have in my hand, Ricky? Watcha! Watcha!
Watcha! Yeah. Watcha! Wait until I turn 27.
Live.
So what are we doing this episode?
We're just doing maybe a quest or two before I need to go.
That
to
is not the stupid sewer.
We are not going in the fucking sewer. We are not going in the sewer.
That is the last thing we're doing.
We're gonna do all these dumb side quests.
Exactly.
Then we're gonna throw Deus in the sewer.
Dude, fuck you. Hell no. I refuse to go in that damn sewer. There are tons of zombies in there, and I'm only level 15.
Well, they're around your level 2, so it doesn't matter.
Well, yeah, I know, but still,
wait. A high voltage mod on
both of you two are level 26? When the fuck did that happen? Oh, yeah, right. You said you all played Dead Island. Mm-hmm. Right.
Wait. What's the difference between a shock mod and a high voltage mod?
One is more able to shock, though. It does more damage and shocks more frequently.
As my papa used to say, the only thing better than a battery or two battery... Shit, I can't reach this. The only thing better than a battery or two batteries and two batteries fastened to a solid blade should give quite a shock to any
living corpse.
Tried
and tested. Why do I always need wire?
Let's see. Should I use the high voltage mod? Which one should I use? The high voltage or the shock?
High voltage is better than shock.
Shocka.
I mean, you can test it out before you equip it. Does it say like times 4 or times 2?
I have no idea.
Oh, great.
Why the hell did I get a damn hammer? What the fuck?
Oh, I gave that to you.
Oh.
Enjoy your little mini pimp hammer.
I'm gonna stick with my flaming pimp. Huh?
You can use it for the achievement.
What achievement?
Like 15 zombies without getting hit with a hammer.
Yeah. No. I'm gonna stick with my flaming pimp stick until I find something better.
Alright, I am gonna.
Oh man, this does so much damage. I want to use it already. And it's only green? That's nuts.
Give me back my axe, bitch. That's my axe.
Do you really want this? A slow, sluggish weapon?
I got my katana.
It's useless for you.
What?
Katanas. You need blunt.
Well, it'll be my new last resort weapon if everything else fails. Did you get my last
resort? No, that you can use that to like throw or something.
True. Speaking of last resort, let's see. Okay, what quest are we doing?
We're doing the pictures one.
Hey.
I mean, we got a gun.
Find the picture of Jack's daughter. Picture of Bliss.
Yeah.
Or are we gonna hang posters?
It's the picture of Bliss. We'll do the.
Because remember, we're gonna be facing people,
mm-hmm.
not zombies.
I got a gun. Don't worry.
I got a revolver. Ooh, money.
Yeah, we're fine.
Money.
Yeah, I still got my gun. 2 bullets out of 26 rounds.
I was watching the rider walkthrough. This guy, he wasted all his bullets on zombies.
Really?
Well. You get guns every 2 seconds in that mission.
True, the guy had, an
assault rifle
three
with shotguns.
He had 3 AKs, 1 shotgun, and 1 pistol. Oh gosh, he's gassy. Oh god, I can't breathe. Deus, your farts are lethal.
I didn't break any wind, dumbass.
You broke something!
We're back here, Deus.
Actually, I'm going on the mission. Where are y'all going?
Yeah, we're going on the mission. I'm just making sure he knows where we are.
Oh.
going on a mission to go find this guy's daughter's picture.
A picture of this guy's daughter? Wouldn't we? Wouldn't it be better if we found this dude's daughter and brought her back to?
They're in New York.
I think.
Motherfuck!
All right, let's go, bitches.
She only had $6.
That is a poor-ass zombie.
That was.
Remember, they're in the Philippine area. What? We go up.
Oh, I was about to say hurry because I heard a infected.
We're scared of infected? I thought we were scared of chargers.
No, they run real fast.
Oh hell no.
Hey, speaking of big guys.
If you listen real closely on an exploder, they'll say help me.
Yeah, I know.
Like, oh, that's weird. Okay, how are we supposed to get down there? They're all gonna like start annihilating us the minute we get there.
Has a bomb.
Hold on, I got a bomb.
Oh wait, they're all right next to us, so that probably ain't good.
Hold on, I got a bomb. Incendiary grenade. Molotov!
I think I can stand on this. Yeah!
So, what's the plan here?
I threw a Molotov cocktail. What do we smell?
It's a few of them.
Shit!
I didn't do much.
Hey, did you jump down yet? How did you?
I didn't jump down! Something just exploded! I don't know what the hell it just happened. Oh, I'm glad I'm up here.
Is on the fence.
Yeah, I'm standing on the fence.
I don't know what the hell just happened. Did an exploder walk under us?
No,
a zombie threw a weapon at us. Which sucks.
Let me see if I have anything.
I have 3 bombs. I got 3 Molotovs.
That was scary as all living hell. I don't want to go down there. Hell no.
We got incendiary grenade. And that's it.
I mean, I could throw a few of my useless weapons that I'm not using.
Do that, Deus!
I'm on a trash can.
Let's see,
I can't.
Baseball bat. Let's see.
There we go.
Are the zombies directly below us, like underneath our platform?
Yep.
Oh, well, then that's practically a useless idea.
Oh, man,
did you all jump down?
Yeah,
I did.
Need to get them away. They're all dead.
You're welcome, everybody. Did you die? What did you do? I have not wasted another med kit on you. He literally just... He walked down the ladder the minute he hit the ground. He's like, oh, God, I died. Well, shit. Big guy.
Oh, crap.
What kind of big guy?
The bomber guy. Oh my gosh, we need to, like, get going.
Sadly, those guys are in
our
way.
You blowing up? Yeah. He's still alive?
Get away from him! Get away
from
him!
You see this? He's still alive!
What?
What?
Oh god. He blew his load.
But
that's disgusting.
There you go.
That was broken. He shouldn't be able to blow up twice.
Maybe it was another one. Maybe he respawned.
Oh, he was right there.
Son of a...
Oh my god. I hate these mother... Okay, let's kill the big guy and get the fuck out of here.
Son of a bitch. Hey, I brought my fan club.
No.
They're all football fans. So, yeah, going up. Son of a bitch.
Okay, hurry.
Son of a bitch.
Hurry,
son of a bitch. Ah, panic.
Deus, where are you?
It's right here.
I just got on the airplane.
Go
oh, son of a.
You're fine.
Bitch.
Go down the ladder. There you go.
Oh my goodness, Deus.
Panicking.
That's fine.
Oh my god. Look out. I hate these.
Ah, crap. The big guy's right behind the truck. Up the ladder, go up the ladder, up the ladder, up the ladder.
Is there an exploder down here?
Probably.
Oh, well, up the ladder, up the ladder, up the... Fuck! Get the... Help! away from me, you son of a bitch!
Wrong ladder!
Ah, son of a bitch, damn it!
I could almost hit him.
Yeah, that's annoying, ain't it?
You should have been more specific. Ah, son of a Protestant whore.
Hey,
that's my line.
Yeah. All these things need to stop spawning. This is terrible.
Oh, damn it!
I don't need this anymore, but.
Well, this isn't going well.
Alright, hurry up, Deus. We need to, like, sprint out of here, because these things won't stop coming.
You know what, screw it. I'm leaving. I'm sorry, but I cannot handle his stupidity right now.
Hey!
He just needs to, like, get over here.
I'm waiting a long time for that.
I'm sorry that I'm a lower level and I'm getting creamed.
They're all at your level. We're all around you. Just stay next to us.
Come on, Deus.
What level is this son of a bitch?
Dead.
Should be eight. You're alone.
That was great.
Okay, Deus, come over here.
Son of a bitch. Well, you guys aren't wrong. I am a zombie magnet.
No.
Like, hit something with your weapon.
Hey, this guy's got a knife. Someone stop him.
What level are they, Deus?
I don't know. I can't get a good look at him when they're beating the tar out of me. And...
Well, there's a big guy over here. So,
let's
hit him. For us, he's 26.
For me, it's... hold on, just let me...
The big guy here. Find him.
Level,
Oh, it's wrong. So he's what?
On a sec.
Hey guys, get away, I'm about to throw it. Get away!
Me too.
I don't know, it looked level 14.
Really? Alright, let's go.
I'm getting creeped by it.
Sprint away. Oh,
son of a bitch!
Oh my goodness.
Zombies! Up the wazoo!
Another ladder! Another ladder! Go! I'm going as fast as I can!
Jump! Get the fuck away from me!
Deus! How are you even still? Senpai, get your ass up here!
I can't!
Son of a bitch!
The ladder is surrounded!
Alright, I will
find you!
Guys, run!
I'm getting beaten to son of a bitch!
Me. Thanks.
Oh, gee, thanks. Who the hell did that?
Me.
Leroy.
Oh, gee, thanks, dumbass.
Oh my god, how far away am I?
I told you to move!
Oh, I guess I'm right here.
Ricky, where the hell are you? Okay.
Right behind Leroy.
Huh?
Oh, what the hell?
It spawned me back here.
It spawned me back? Son of a...
There's...
Fuck you all, sons of bitches!
You level up, buddy. I'm coming down to help you. Apparently you need help. Again.
Yeah, because I'm a zombie magnet, which is a bad thing.
Back the fuck off!
Maybe having this flaming bat is a bad idea.
No, it is a good idea. It does damage.
I know, it does damage to me.
Die. Stay dead. There. How is she still alive? There.
Someone tells me your Molotov didn't do anything but kill me.
And Deus. Deus, get up the ladder now. That's an order.
My question is, how do you get to where I am?
Bitch!
Over here.
Oh, you have to drop off over there.
Okay.
I could... Oh, hold on, wait.
Ta-da!
Alrighty.
Okay, apparently...
Continuing on to that.
Our quest.
That's not.
My... Hold on, let me see what happened.
That's fine for me.
I can't track the
quest. Oh, it's because we're where we're supposed to be. See the red skulls?
Yeah. I'm staying on the roof. Maybe because there's a guy up on the roof. I don't know, we'll find out.
I'm staying up here too.
Yeah, because you're a fucking zombie magnet.
Yeah, that's a bad thing.
Yeah, it is. Of course, I magically get teleported down. Hello.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a guy in there.
I thought you said you were staying on the roof and you're on the ground.
And there's apparently two behind us. Both with melee weapons. Back. Back, you beast. Ow, what the-
Who's next?
You're not a zombie. Stop being tough.
Oh, what? Come on, that's so unfair!
What?
Fucking zombies! Where the hell are you guys at?
Right here.
Kill them! I had no health.
Ow. I got full health. You're still alive? Die.
I know, that was ridiculous. I killed one with my brass knuckles. It's like, nope, I'm not registering as dead.
Ew, a level 3 crate. A dangerous slicer.
There you go.
Ew.
Where did Deus go?
This is right
Deus.
There.
Alright, good. Deus, you're the new meat shield. Hold on, I got an idea.
That is seriously not funny.
Alright, there we go. The door is closed. Now, we need to think of a game plan.
Fucking run? Oh, wait.
That's my plan.
Yes, we can, actually. Okay, that's the plan. Run. Avoid as many zombies as possible.
Wait, that's actually the plan? Wait a minute, hold on a second. I think there's a flaw in this plan. Well, yeah, did you notice they beat the tar out of me?
Yeah, because you were, staying behind. On the ground, away from the ladder.
He was trying to follow us.
Yeah, I was trying to.
Okay. Go! Run! Run like
follow
hell!
Senpai.
That's a terrible idea, but we'll do it. I'm stuck! Wrong way, senpai!
Oh, nope. My quest says this way.
Mine says the other way.
Yeah, I know. You want to go back to the church.
Yes, we're also... Oh, that's right, yeah.
This one's to the poster.
Okay. Okay, where'd you go?
Still running, still- Oh, crap. Of course, it leads me to where all the zombies are.
Ah, shit.
I hate these missions.
Shit.
Hold on, I lost you.
Yeah, yeah. This guy needs to die specifically. There. Okay,
This is actually starting to feel like a damn horror game. Son of a bitch.
Ricky, you disappeared from my map. Like,
poster.
No indicator. No, nothing.
I'll come back. Apparently
guys,
there's a bench.
Alright, I'm here.
Bench
you.
And quest mark. Oh, there's people. Go to the people. It's safe. Yay. Safety.
Okay. My friend
Bob was bitten. Care, let me in.
Deus, where are you?
Right behind you. Son of a bitch. Get the hell away from me! Get the fuck back! Get the fuck!
Oh, whoa! There, it happened.
Get the hell away from me!
I see you,
Deus, jump
on
the trucks.
Man, it sucks we can't kill them on the truck. We're safe. Deus, where'd you go?
I'm on a truck.
I don't see you.
That's a car. Over here, Deus.
Right behind you, dimwit.
Deus, I'm being literally
hurry.
Zombie mate.
Please hurry. There's a giant dude coming. Oh.
Fucking shit!
Die, zombie.
Hey, you need to get rid of that damn toxic marker. I'm getting tired.
Why?
Alright.
I need it.
Because. No, you need it. I don't. Alright.
Yeah, I do.
Let's fix our shit first.
Oh, this thing won't die.
You serious?
So annoying. Die. Katana powers.
Katana!
Get that! Stupid son of a bitch! Stupid fucking zombie! God damn it!
Deus, calm down. It's a video game.
I know, but I died a shit ton of times.
Yeah, I lost all my stuff. How many posters do we need to put up again?
Damn, I hate this mission. Is that what we're fucking doing? Is that what we're doing? No. Because I'm really starting to get really fucking pissed.
Deus, calm down.
I am calm. This mission is stupid.
Okay, apparently we're even farther away now than we were supposed to. That's great.
Well, we're right here. There's a place inside. I guess there's could be a map. I don't know. Here's Sanctuary. There's a bench and everything here.
I already used it. Look around for a map.
It's probably inside.
Oh, hell no! There ain't no map over there. This is a huge horde of zombies. Dave, go over there. Dave, that's your area.
Hell no. I ain't being zombie on, meat again.
There's a ladder. Hold on.
Yeah.
Come on, man. I found a fast travel site. Travel to abandoned house.
No, it's not.
House.
Yeah.
What's the abandoned house?
That's what I was saying. Like, maybe there's some inside. Or maybe he wants us to clear it out, and then he turns into something.
Should we?
I don't see why not. If this is a sanctuary.
Whew. That was...
Well, at least we're safe now.
We're going into an abandoned house. Possibly full of zombies.
Yeah, but it can't have as many zombies as outside.
Well, yeah, that is true.
No, we just start off right in the room. Kill Nick's infected friend.
Oh, there we go. Let's kill.
Okay. And there's a map. Oh, of course he's a giant. Level 27. Do the tweaking dance. He's tweaking.
Who's next?
Ooh, that was easy.
Wait,
and there's fast travel. I'm
what?
So glad we found this place.
Hold on, let's explore a bit in this area. Maybe we'll find some.
Before we re-explore it hundreds of times.
Well, hold on, we might find a mod. Found one. Nah, I'm joking. Damn it! Damn it, Deus!
What was
I didn't
that?
Do anything!
They taught us how to kill.
Okay.
No one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy.
Oh, that just finished the quest.
You
wanna
help us out again?
Hell no!
I'll tell you real quick.
Yeah.
Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed. Right, why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody figure.
Alright, ignoring his.
Let's
shit.
Not take forever, right?
I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy.
Yeah, no, wrong button.
Where'd you guys go?
I'm still here.
You get me that medicine now.
You give me that medicine
Let's
now.
Let's not take forever, right?
We can't give him some medicine? We have plenty of painkillers and.
Oh, we got too many. We might be.
Any news?
Man, this sucks. You know, we haven't even finished helping out the first group of survivors
Let's
that we found across
forever,
this
right?
the city, and now we have two more groups. What's next? A fourth?
Well, anything that prolongs that stupid place.
Poster quest?
No, not the poster quest, the sewer.
Hear anything interesting?
Where the hell did you go? Get in the circle!
He's right there. He's fixing up stuff.
Well, I'm done. I just had to fix my base.
Did I just take damage? What the hell?
Yeah,
no,
for me.
You.
I'm God.
Peace!
Alright, I am going to go buy a shitload of med packs. You can also do the same. And
yeah,
I ain't
they're
joking
so cheap.
Either. Thanks to Deus, I went through all my med packs. On him.
He go through 9.
I know. Wrong spot. We were supposed to talk to that one guy. At the bunker. The guy at the warehouse.
Okay, well, I wanted
okay,
to...
that was creepy. I heard some guy go, oop, like Jeffy.
Oh, Lord.
Did you get those posters up?
Alright, let's see how many med packs I just bought. I lost count. I bought 23 med packs, okay?
Are you serious?
No one likes wasting their money.
Is it done?
Trust me, I need them. They do so little recovery. Deus, you go buy some too.
Med kits.
He offers only medium. At least they're not small.
How about a
In the original game, medium-sized med packs did so much recovery. Now in the update, they do very little recovery. Does that make sense?
For my character, they heal a lot.
Not for my guy.
Well, I got a crap ton of money, so I might as well use them.
Probably got about 2 bars on my health. I have to go through so many. All right.
There's no way. Come on.
That's too little. Yeah. Warehouse, bitches. Deus, get over here. Come meet your daddy.
And the katana is so cute.
I know, look at my katana.
Oh, mine's high voltage.
Okay, now, how many med kits do I have?
Oh, so. It looks weird on your character because he's just holding it with one hand. Makes it look less cool.
I'm black, I use two hands. Hoo-cha, hoo-cha.
Yeah, I need to like upgrade some weapons here. I have a 13.
Deus, what are you doing?
This is level 13.
Checking how many med kits I have. I can do that, can I?
Oh wait, Deus, come pick this up, actually.
What?
It was level 13.
A shitty ass
shock sickle.
Come on, Deus, stop being a pussy.
Nice. Now it disappeared.
Forever.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
Nice job, Leroy.
Hey now.
Yeah, Rockstar.
He gave us $5 for giving him back a picture of his daughter. $5.
He gave me 10. And a paralyzing strike mod.
What? He didn't give me shit. He gave me the $10. Now I did. Get out of the way.
He didn't give me shit.
Oh wait, I got it too.
Yeah, it apparently makes it already.
Oh, son of a bitch.
There now.
So I'll put on my sickle.
Okay, if you want a weapon that will make the effort.
Me likey.
I can use it on my homemade knife.
Oh, so it's definitely a mod for me.
It's emitting. Look at my knife.
Yeah, it's like it's poisonous.
He's too busy.
It's kind of weaker than a.
Deus, look what I am doing to you. Watch out!
Alright, I have 10 med kits.
That's it. Alright, Deus, come here. Come here, Deus. Turn around.
Oh, my Deus.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stab, 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 stab.
Disabling baseball bat.
Why is your thing glowing green, puking energy looking thing?
You tell me.
Oh, it's poison.
Yeah, it's poison.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I got super poison in my brain. Please tell me he's selling bleach. Please tell me he is selling. Keep looking. He is not selling bleach. He needs bleach for more grenades. Apparently, you can make grenades out of bleach.
How does that work?
You tell me. Alright, let's find an easy
apparently place. I'm on first aid for some reason.
Ha!
Oh, it's close by.
Find the medicine.
It's like literally like right back there.
Alright, Deus, you stay here since you died easily. Really?
Impact of life?
What is that?
I know, it's a nature of life.
Nature of life.
Where do you see that at?
It's in my quest log.
Oh.
Okay, I was about to say, that's a weird weapon.
Alright. Oh yeah, Deus. Last night, when I did when I was curb stomping some zombies, for some reason my guy, whenever he curb stomped a zombie, his voice changed into your guy's, which made no sense.
What the hell? That's a glitch.
I don't even know if it was him. It sounded like a teenage boy. Messed up.
Someone get this ugly fucker off me!
How the hell did you all leave? The place is fenced in.
It's not that hard.
Oh, there's an opening in the gate. Die, zombie. Yeah, puke all over the place. I didn't know zombies could puke. And it sounds like Saints Row when they puke.
Is it open?
Why?
Now it is.
Gate.
And zombie.
Alright, don't open the door, Deus. Go back to the warehouse.
Why not? Well, why can't I open the door?
Cuz. That's keeping all the zombies out.
There's a ton of zombies out there?
Just do it!
Yeah, of course there is.
Alright, I'm gonna open the door. One.
Where are we going now?
Back to Lucas. Who is far away.
It looks like he's in something. Wait a second. Who's Lucas?
That he's the one in the sewer.
No, that was Joseph. Or Joshua.
You sure?
Yes, Lucas was that one guy you were talking to in that
son
house.
Of a bit.
Hopefully.
I don't think I'm anywhere near you two.
Good.
Yeah, just
wait,
stay
what?
There.
How did you do this, Deus?
I don't know, I just teleported. Wait. I thought I was trying to teleport to you, but I teleported back to the church.
Alright, he's safe. Let's just teleport. Go to the map, teleport to the house.
Where's the warehouse? Isn't that it?
Down here.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
It's down here.
It is. Okay, it is it. It's like. It looks like every other building in this freaking place.
True.
Okay, and
you're not wrong.
No, the square.
That should be it, square.
Yeah.
There you go.
Now we give this Lucas guy medicine. We should be good.
This is getting ridiculous.
Yeah. Can't even finish one quest without running into more
Any
people.
Any news?
Luckily, the jungle is a bit better than this.
The jungle? That's better than this?
Surrounded. We're not completely surrounded. All the time.
Tyler,
you can drive a car.
What the fuck?
That's not a bat.
What the hell? He just dropped
it's a cricket bat.
He dropped a shitload.
Here, you want my shit? Take it.
I don't have any room for it, so Deus, you take them all.
Forget it.
All right, next quest.
Yes, I took the hero. Take forever, right? Now, what are we doing now? Yep, not it. Okay. Letize. apparently he's right over there.
Where?
Just like outside this building, apparently.
103 meters away. Anything
interesting? Yeah.
Great. This can't.
Okay, Deus. Remember, you are me.
Stay close to us.
Yes.
Yeah, I'll try that. You all sprint off, and I'll lose sight of you pretty damn quickly.
Then sprint with us. See, that's not that hard.
How about
to keep up.
Just sprint before we sprint. Does that make sense?
Wait, make no fucking sense.
Of course, he's inside something.
So that's good.
3, 2, 1, and sprint.
I'm stuck. Come on, Deus. Keep up.
Why did my guy feels like he's going so slow? Of course it does.
What the hell?
Deus just lost us again.
Yeah.
Dude, I teleported outside the house.
Good. That's where we're supposed to be. Outside the damn house.
I'm horrible with this co-op crap, man. I'll tell you.
It's just it's been a while since you played the game, and plus this city is way too big.
Here, just teleport to us. There you go.
There. We safe! This better be the right house.
And we better not, like, all crash again.
Oh yeah, that fucks up the building. That completely cancels the recording.
Damn it, Dave, why'd you do that?
Seen anything.
No,
oh,
it...
Oh, it's the right place.
If it crack... Son of a bitch.
I bet you $20 his brother's gonna be a big guy.
Why wouldn't he be?
Normally when they have you on request, quest to look for someone, they always turn out to be a big person.
Except for the guy's wife and daughter. They're both normal zombies.
Found him. Oh, that's an ugly
He just fell down.
Did you find him?
Yeah, he's in here.
Open the door! Open the door!
Actually, he's alive.
What?
He
that's
a
surprising.
Exclamation mark on his head. But, oh, great.
Shit. A protect mission! Our favorite!
Well, loot everything before you walk out.
And there's no bench, so we're fucked.
And there's nothing in this stupid place. A personal ID, though.
Where?
Behind you. On this counter.
What is the point of collecting these damn things?
It's just collectibles. I'm sure you get a trophy or something for it.
Yeah. Alright. Who's ready? Hopefully
not me. Yeah, my health is pretty low.
Inhale.
I hate escort missions.
We all do.
Trust
I'm
me.
I'm out of tea. Bloody hell, I'm out of tea. Murdoch, go get me some tea!
If
oh, wait, he doesn't drink tea. Come on, Doug, you should have gotten that reference.
Yep, Simon's back.
Oh, come on!
You're in full force.
Wow.
Well, you're
I
not kidding.
I know.
And he's right, getting attacked.
Oh, oh
my gosh. You suck. Like, you're worse than the other guy.
Well, at least the other guy fought back. This guy just cowered. Look at him! He's a coward!
The NPC's being a total bitch.
Doug, you protect him. There's no way you can fuck that up.
You do realize you all ran ahead of me again, right?
Stum.
Oh my goodness, stop getting ahead. Stop getting lost. It's getting really annoying.
Well, I had to kill the zombie that was beating the tar out of me.
And we can't go back for you because this guy won't stop for a second. Apparently he has something in his neck. Did you throw a knife at him? Because he has a knife stuck in his neck.
I wish I threw that damn knife. Oh my goodness.
Down on the ground.
Ignore them. We gotta protect this guy. That's our number one priority.
I'm right
well,
next to him.
We're coming after him.
I'm following him.
So am I. Senpai!
Sorry.
Did Senpai die?
Zombies swarmed me.
No, he got swarmed.
I died. I doubt any of them hit me. Doesn't make any
probably
sense.
Probably a knife.
Alright. Okay, we have to go, because he's too far away.
Yeah, and of course Deus is gonna get killed.
Hey.
Did he just go into a giant circle?
Yes. Oh my gosh.
He has a knife in his sticking neck.
What was the point of that?
Don't tell me he's
why is there a knife on the guy?
We're so close.
Oh, are we done?
It looks like
it's telling us to go this way for some reason.
I don't feel comfortable leaving this guy behind.
You know what, screw it. He's got a knife in his neck and he's not dead. He just deserves it.
Oh, we have to kill these zombies? Great.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
He just pushed you.
Who's next?
Alright, will he come back?
Deus, is he moving?
I don't know.
What do you mean
you're
you
standing
now?
Right next to him?
I'm clearing out a thing of zombies like y'all told me to.
He went wrong.
He went
zombie.
The opposite way.
Oh, Deus. Well.
Oh my gosh.
Deus.
They all respawned again.
Fuck, just ignore them. This guy's our main priority. Come on, Deus.
If he needs us to kill him, then we have to kill him.
Just the ones that we need to kill.
Else. Right.
I don't know, it's following the dotted line and it led me to there.
I hate you.
Serious?
We have to kill that big guy. Can we do something simple?
Will it ever be simple?
Come on, bitch.
Hi.
Come on. Swing a bat. Swing, bada, 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 swing, bada, bada, swing.
Where the hell are you going?
Battling zombies!
What I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to the NPC!
He's going somewhere safe until we kill these guys.
I'm just gonna stick with him.
Yay, leveled up.
A triple slow-mo.
Okay, now he's running back to you guys.
Yep, good. Follow him.
It's me!
Seriously, who the hell chucked a knife into this dude? Better.
Not probably me, I got my stuff.
Now it's in his
electric.
We need to stay.
And now
together.
It's in his dick.
Electrical.
Ugh. That's painful.
Why is there a knife in his dick?
All right, I just checked. We are literally 200 meters away. From
let's move.
I'm joking. No, we're right here. Yes. Repair everything. That's broken.
Oh. Oh yes.
Thank God. I thought you were dead, brother.
No, no, so it's still in his name. For some reason,
thank
the symbols.
Thank you for saving him.
Give us all your money, 2,000. We need more
that's
than
it?
That. We need more than that.
Yeah, we do.
They're not wrong.
No more.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta go get a refill of my drink. I also gotta take a leak.
Alrighty.
Never mind the leak. I just did it. I'm joking.
This post is so far away.
Alright,
checking the map first.
Don't do anything, Deus. Alright, stay put. Stay. Don't go anywhere, alright? If I come back and you guys are getting your asses beat by zombies, I am going to be pissed.
I'm the openest puppy.
Don't worry, I locked
the door.
Oh,
I found beer.
Diabolical Maze. Which is Ton La. Where are they coming
from? Oh, this thing's apparently better than my flaming bat. Hmm.
That machete? That's a military machete.
Is that what this thing? Oh. Well, hot damn.
And for me, it's level 28, so I can't even use it.
Oh, my bad.
I don't think I can. It says I don't.
Why the hell does he have a... Seriously, that doesn't go good with him. That doesn't look like it fits his character.
No. It fits my character, though, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. Because you're the chick who actually uses the damn katana. He uses blunt weapons and giant-ass hammers.
Yeah, he has a sledgehammer. That's his thing. Which, I hope I have enough money to repair. Okay, not too bad.
Alright, bitches! What I missed?
To the abandoned warehouse. Or the barn. Abandoned house.
Walker.
There's a walker outside, apparently.
I'll take care of it.
Broken. Ooh, that's a lot of money.
Damn! Three hits and he's dead.
I wonder why I can't upgrade my machete anymore.
Maybe because it's all the way upgraded.
No, it just...
Oh, maybe it has, like, a level requirement or something.
True.
Pretty weird.
Well, the whole thing's like red.
Oh, you can't use it then.
Yeah, you gotta fix it all the way, buddy.
Oh,
or wait.
I do.
You may have to fix it. It looks fine. It doesn't look broken.
Well, if it's like a little bit damaged, you can't upgrade it.
True.
You have to repair it fully. It's annoying. Abandoned house.
What's in the abandoned house? Nobody.
It's close to this poster mission.
How many posters are there again? Two?
I don't know. It just shows one.
Alright then. Alright, thanks for the tip. I wasn't even aware of that. Alright, you're all probably waiting on me.
Keep looking. Yes, we are.
Yes, come on.
My bad. Shut the hell up. Oh, damn it. I just realized I have a bag of chips by me and I left the bag open.
Don't you dare start again. I will have your ass. Okay, what just happened? Who did it?
Going outside.
No, I just said
at least wait 1 second.
I hope they're not stale.
I need to set the quest because if we lose you, I'd be team leader, as always. Yeah. Oh. Alright, where was I? Okay, what was it again? Last chance on the wall?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Why is
it's
that?
It's literally right there.
What's the matter with that?
It's gonna be a tough one.
What do you mean? It's just right there. Yeah, plus, if we all stick together, it shouldn't be too hard.
Shut the hell up.
Hey, Roy.
Hey.
How can I get up here?
I don't know.
Before I was able to, like, shoot up into space. God.
Hold on.
Let me up.
Oh, shit! Holy crap, I just flew over
there. You see what I mean? Sometimes it does that.
This way.
There's step on this corner right here. Yeah, that's how you get up here.
Oh, that makes no sense. Oh, damn.
So what are we supposed to do exactly?
Posting a poster.
Really?
Yeah.
Drive by.
You're all in a car?
No. Oh my goodness, Deus, where are you? He's the wrong
right
way.
Here.
No, Deus is lost. Again.
No, I'm still on the wall.
Oh.
Come this way.
This way, behind you. I'm right here.
That doesn't help.
Do you not see the pimping black guy with the circular saw bat?
I'm still questioning
how
that.
Damn, that just off with his head.
Yeah. Like, I can rarely do that for some reason. Unless I could do it all the time, that'd be great. Shocker.
Oh shit, off with all of her.
Sheesh.
Man, I am more
zombies. I
love
this katana.
She's got a knife.
For some reason, I can't hit her. There we go.
I was trying to hit her. I ran out of stamina. Again.
Threatening diving knife? There's a runner.
Hey, Dave, what's your least favorite type of zombie in Dead Island so far?
The exploders?
Yeah, mine are the runners. I hate those son of a bitches.
Why? They don't insta-kill you the second they blow up.
No, it's just they're really annoying.
And plus, when they die, they don't drop anything.
Oh, that's three down. We got another one to go.
Come on.
This is so damn stupid.
I bet you we had to put five down or something.
How many have we put down so far?
Three.
Bring in the wood.
All right, this way.
My health is so low. I'm going through all these med packs so fast.
Well, if you die, I can resurrect you.
Duh.
I think.
Yeah, I hate those modifications.
We should have a bunch.
Oh, wait,
buy like a. And it's level 1.
I bought 23.
So it's not that good.
Hold on, wait, everyone stay right here. This is a little save area, I'll check. I have 14 med kits left. Out of 23 I bought. That's bad.
How do you go through them so fast?
Yeah, because I apparently have low health. high damage. Oh, look, another one!
Doesn't make sense.
Protect me while I put it down. And there's a